I do want to give out a few thank yous before we get started. Lynn McCluskey just helped everybody get lined up and seated back there. Lynn McCluskey's our operations manager and also just kind of like the closer of the school, gets things done. So thank you to Lynn McCluskey, who's out there. She helps book this venue each year and get everything organized, the programs and whatnot. I do want to call attention to someone else here who will probably get mad at me for calling attention to her, but that's okay. I do want to point out that our executive director's here, Ms. Lindsay, and Ms. Lindsay is in her last year, as you all know. Ms. Lindsay has spoken at many of these occasions throughout the year. She's sitting in the crowd and just enjoying it tonight, but 8th graders, just keep in mind, when you all started in 6th grade, we were fully remote. Ms. Lindsay was the leader, well, she's been the leader, she was the leader prior to that of the school as executive director, but she is the reason why we ran so well during a very difficult time back then and prior to that. She's the one who brings in all the teachers, administrators, and makes everything line up perfectly so that our school can be successful. So a huge thank you to Ms. Lindsay for being here tonight. Thanks for all of her service. Parents, guardians, family members out there, if you don't mind just standing if you are willing and able very quickly, I do want you all to stand and 8th graders stay seated. I want you to look around at all of those who have been a part of your journey so far. Take a quick look. Oh, I see you got your head on the swivel a little bit for some of you. Good. Please give these folks a round of applause for being a part of your educational journey throughout the last 3 years. You can give us a Donna. Thank you. I do that every year. 8th graders, I say this every, I watched the 8th grade ceremony from last year and I always kind of say the same thing each year I'm up here, but I like saying it. I like to point out your schedules and what you've been through this current school year. You still have another month left of it. Math, science, well, algebra, geometry, science. So chemistry, biology, physics, earth science, computer science, Mr. Tetreault, Mr. T, art, phys ed, directed study, history, did I mention that? What else do you guys take?
English.
That's Latin, I said art. Now think about that, folks, and parents, guardians, family members, think about what these students have been through for 8th grade. It's a very challenging year, and as I say every single year, if you can get past 8th grade at AMHSA, you are the most prepared, well-prepared 9th graders in the state of Massachusetts, bar none. So you should all give yourself a hand. It was great to, hopefully you all remember, I pretty much saw you all every single morning in seventh grade by your locker area, which I referred to earlier. I was one of the first faces I think you saw pretty much every day. You all came in at a difficult time, sixth grade, fully remote, if I remember correctly, or I think we came back at the very end of that year, and then we started last year, which was a little bumpy for everyone. I think there were just some general concerns when the middle schoolers came back, I think across the country, with the ability to, adjust back to school at that age. I do want to say I love spending time in the morning, observing you all, saying hi to you all in the morning. You all have grown so much, matured so much. It's been great to watch, and I really think that you're all having a great year this year, so you should really be proud of yourselves. You've been going through quite a hectic schedule, pat yourselves on the back tonight. I'm really looking forward to shaking everyone's hand and handing out your certificates later on. With that, we'll get this night started. I do want to bring up your class advisor, who's been an eighth grade class advisor for several years now. She puts in all the work behind the scenes, makes sure that you have everything lined up for your field trips. You guys had a dance last weekend. I think it was last weekend, right? Yep. Ms. Cloutman's always running. She's always communicating with the eighth grade team of teachers, making sure that we are providing you all with the best support, best academic, best social lives that you can possibly have at AMHSA. So without further ado, here is Ms. Cloutman.
I invite the eighth grade class to be part of the planning process for this event. One aspect of that is that the students nominate teachers who they would like to hear speak at tonight's event, and then vote for the teacher who they would like to deliver the speech. This year, for faculty speaker, the students have chosen Mr. Timothy Tetreault. Mr. Tetreault, come on up. Or Mr. T, yes, he's more common.
Thank you very much. I've just got a small PowerPoint presentation. I just want to say, like, I don't think we were in the same hallway when you said that it was orderly. So actually, when I started at AMHSA, it was your first year back. Your seventh grade was my first year. And I was really excited to teach at AMHSA, and I was confident I could teach computer science to a middle school class. And then I met you guys, and I gave up on that. I'm not really saying that you were a wild bunch of kids, but you did set the school record for suspensions and detentions. Some classes were, kind of empty there from day to day. And my gosh, the talking. For crying tears, I could not get any of you to stop talking. And I'm not even going to talk about the snack drawer. I did manage to learn a few things throughout the year. Like you can't make a seating chart to separate the four corners. You guys know who you are. My classroom during DS is really the place to be, even if I don't want you there. And everybody in your class is constantly hungry. Some things that I really could never figure out is why.
Good morning, Mr. T!
had to be shouted prior to 8 a.m. every school day. And also, why on earth you guys use my picture as your avatar? Eighth graders, I've seen you walking past my room, and you have seemed a lot more mature. It might be because I only see you for 30 seconds, I don't know. And taller. My gosh, some of you guys are just like huge. As you graduate from the lower school, and enter the upper school, please remember this one thing. Don't come back. To be serious for a moment, I have seen changes in all of you, in the halls, and on the playing fields, and basketball courts as well. And I think it is possible that some of you might turn out to be productive and relatively nice humans, so good job. Lastly, I would like to say that it was an honor that you guys picked me. And I want you to know, or as you all know, I loved all of my students equally. But you guys were the first.
All right. In the past, like historically, I guess that's what in the past means. Not an English teacher. It was the AMSA administration and the faculty who have chosen the student speaker. Last year, that changed when the students on the planning committee told me that they wanted to choose that person themselves, which was a little terrifying. Apparently, I like putting my career in jeopardy, but we gave it a shot, right? This year's eighth graders wanted to do the same thing. To ensure that it doesn't become a popularity contest, this is by the students who joined the planning committee, they decided that the best way to do this would be to ask anyone in the grade who was interested to submit a sample speech, okay? Then the committee read all of the speeches without knowing who wrote them, right? Chose their favorites, voted on the ones that they thought would be the best, and until this very moment, the only people who knew who the student speaker is me and the student themselves. I am very excited to introduce the eighth grade student speaker for the class of 2027, Miss Ava Georgia.
And start a new chapter in your life, I want to share some thoughts about high school. High school can be a scary and exciting time, full of hopes and fears, but with the right mindset and support from your teachers, classmates, and families, you will have a great high school experience and set yourself up for success in college and the rest of your life. One of the biggest fears you might have about high school is your classes. High school courses are harder than middle school courses, and it might be overwhelming to balance homework with friends, sports, activities, and everything else in your life. My advice to you is to stay organized and manage your time effectively. As Malcolm X once said, education is the passport to the future, for tomorrow belongs to those who prepare for it today. Don't be afraid to ask for help if you need it. Your teachers, classmates, and families are here for you. It's really important that you take care of yourself as well. Eating well, getting lots of rest, spending time with friends, and being active will give you a balance so that you can do well in your classes but still be healthy and enjoy your high school experience. High school is an exciting time where we can really grow and discover who we are. We get to choose from a bunch of different classes like math, science, literature, and art that help us explore our interests and passions. There are also tons of clubs and activities we can join to meet new friends and do things we love. It's a chance to learn more about ourselves and what we're good at and explore the things that will shape us into the people we want to be. Congratulations to all of you on everything you've achieved in middle school. You are all a very important part of our class and have so much to look forward to. I wish you all luck and look forward to seeing all that high school has to offer together with you next fall. Thank you.
We are actually really honored to be presenting this year's 8th grade class with their certificates, also known as Ms. Cloutman's most stressful 10 minutes of the entire year, because I have to pronounce everyone's name correctly, and I've been like working on this for probably not long enough, but about a week. I was running around to DS's today going like, say your last name, right? But I think I've got it, so let me see. You guys can stand up on the front, and you're gonna. Yeah. Everyone's got this. Just the front row.
Oh, wow.
You guys, front row's gonna stand up. There we go.
I know, I bet.
Here I go. I can do this. Mustafa Abulil. Almeida. Justin Anwar. Belcher. Ashley Barrentos. Jill Benoit. Melanie Berger. Neha Emo. Dylan Oge. Samuel Bolduck. Redeema Bora. Sam Barassa. Jolena Brockmeyer. Elijah Bernage. Jonathan Bruno. Ryan Budiansky. William Burgess. Theo Burkett. Kayla Cabral. Drew Capello. Adam Addison Kerrigan, Declan Carroll, Nico Chapman, Riley Chung, Caden Connery, Anna Julia Costa. Devin Crossman. Sophia Cruz. There's so many of you. I was in the zone. Let's let it. Olivia D'Souza. Oliver De Holland. Brian Delory. Nicole Dos Santos. Gabriella Duke. Eagles. Jonathan Estabrook. Jace Estabrook. Olivia Esteves. Mattingly Fahey. Colin Falla. Grayson Fox. Rebecca Ferrari. Jacob Frias. Mark Furman. Akshay Garola. Ava Georgia. Reese Gifford. Nicholas Glenn. Shay Gorman. Archie Gray. Gianna Green. Charlie Broom. John Guinari. Ethan Gao. Caroline Peher. Zephyrin Hirsch. I'm joking, I love it. Ryan Camina. Ethan Hoban. John Hoban. Noah Ngano. Andre Jadormio. Sierra Justin. Zoe Kalina. Did I mess something up?
Yeah.
Andres Janian. Arnav Kilnani. Emily Kim. Yashwin Canary. Noah Krieger. Leah Kwan. Brooke Ladotti. Abby LeBlanc. Samantha Lee. Manny Lemus. Acadia Littlefield. Carly Lowe. Honor Lucas. Brianna Lucky. Tyler Mahintula. Hannah Molsky. Pedro Mares Americano. Anna Kate Mazunda. Charlotte McCarthy. Jamie McCobb. Simon McFarland. Ava McLeod. Mira Lopez. Samuel Menendez. Thank you. Zach Mancari. JC Montero. Duke Tree Nguyen. Mackenzie O'Connor. Connor O'Malley. Samuel Patnood. Evan Pella. Susanna Porras. Hassan Kadri. Samarth Ravankar. Yasmin Reese. Thomas Roberts. Dominic Rodriguez. Rocco Rodriguez. Avery Rogers.
Sarah.
Jacoby Rowe. Srijan Saha. Justina Salemi. Zach Sanders. Bella Santana. Darshil Selvaraj. Sameek Shaw. Azari Simakov. Joanne Samois. Sumer Singh. Dwayne Stanley. Zach Stein. Benjamin Stephen. Riley Stoddard. Nora Strauss. Weston Tierney. Ellie Tremontosi. Leah Trokey. Dhruv Valakov. Sanvi Venkayala. Justin Webb. Yeah. Alex Jakubowski. Richie Yan. Gabriel Yen. So, congratulations, everybody. And I'm super sorry if I messed up your name. Did I do okay with most of you?
Yeah.
So, we have a slideshow for you now. Bear with me while I set this up.
Yes, I will.
Oh!
Cence. Thank you, Ms. Goldman, and what a wonderful slideshow showing the last 3 years of you all here at AMSA, which I'm sure feels like it went by so quickly. So many opportunities for you all to build memories over the next 4 years. High school is so, so exciting. I'm excited to see you all at the upper school. I know for those of you who have not had an opportunity to meet, my name is Amanda Cence. I've been at AMSA for 2 years, and I've gotten to know a good amount of you with my work in student life activities and such, but I don't know all of you yet, so I am excited to see you at the school where my office is located and get to know more of you each and every day. I do want to give a round of applause to one of my colleagues sitting upstage on upstage here tonight with me, Mr. Anthony Montesian, who works with you all on a daily basis. Really is the one that you all see every day, and he keeps an orderly conduct in the lower school and a nice, safe, and supportive environment for you all. So it is his work that you all enjoy your days at AMSA. So again, let's give Mr. Montesian a round of applause. Woo! I'd also like to just point and thank God to all the staff members that came here tonight from AMSA for supporting our 8th graders. Thank you, staff, and to staff, we wouldn't want to have you all. Thank you. And of course, all the family, friends, parents, guardians, siblings, aunts, uncles, extended family that came out tonight to support our 8th graders. It is such a wonderful evening for you all to really remember and reminisce about your time in the lower school. And as you move on to upper school, I wish you all nothing but the best. So with that being said, congratulations again to our 8th graders class of 2027. Evening, drive home safely, please, and we will see you tomorrow. Thank you, guys.